is a prime example of why I think Spotify's recommended artist is just a terrible system, because it recommended Backxwash. Backxwash is a rapper who I didn't think I was going to get rap from. I would suggest this artist but from Reverend Christian Michael Hader's music, and so I thought we were going to get more into like a more slowcore or industrial sound. I thought that their artistic imagery reflected that, and I was very curious by this. It is not that. It is just rap. It kind of feels like if Eminem rapped a little bit slower and only rapped about religious trauma, which is the connecting factor between these two artists. Reverend Christian Michael Hader and Backxwash's musical themes, I think, are what got me to suggested Backxwash, but it's really not my cup of tea. I was not as into it as I thought I was going to be, which was a bit of a letdown. So where do I think you should start? I lay here buried with my rings in my dress.